2012, I'd heard about the elephant poaching crisis that's going on, and I did my first all-female expedition called the Elephant Ignite Expedition. And when we were out there, we heard about the human-wildlife conflict. And so this Rise of the Matriarch expedition is a follow-up from the first expedition. And the main focuses or pillars for this expedition are human-wildlife coexistence awareness, youth conservation education, women empowerment and fundraising. It's been very good for me to go back to certain organisations and just see how they've progressed and how they've grown, and the projects, how they've expanded in terms of education. There's a lot more work within the communities educating them how to deal or coexist with animals, and that to me is very inspiring. And it's also nice to hear along the lines that these women are talking to each other and supporting each other, because that is probably one of the biggest shocks that I got in the last expedition, that you've got these incredible people, these incredible organizations, and they're out there on their own, or they felt like they were out there on their own. And it's been such a wonderful thing for me and for the crew to be able to link them to other organizations and get them to talk to each other and support each other. Africa is one of the most incredible places in the whole wide world. I mean, it's good, it's bad, it's never boring, but it's special, and it gets into your heart and into your mind and into your soul. And believe you me, it'll stay there for the rest of your life. There's something very incredible about Mama Africa and her people. And I just say to every single person out there that's ever thought about even, you know, wanting to come and see Africa and her beauty, do it. Just follow your heart, follow your dreams, and either if you want to go with an organization or a tour or whatever it is, but just do it, because it ignites something in your soul. And it's difficult to try and explain, but I mean, Africa is so massive and it's so diverse and it's so beautiful, and it'll make you feel alive.